So you're forcing your opponent to hit really precise shots all the time. So that was one of the issues with Steffi Graf. But she basically lived on the ad side. So for you to beat her into the open court, you had to go over the higher part of the net into the shorter part of the court and hit the line pretty much, because otherwise she'd do this. Knee, 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 knee. She had all of the deuce court wide open. And so does everybody who's playing that pattern.